tracking. It's very easy to do. There's difficult ways of doing this in the Fusion tab, but if you want a quick track of a clip in a gaming video, or just want to track text in a specific area, I'll show you how to do that. First, what you want to do is click on the timeline, control backslash to split it, and then you're going to make sure you want to click on the square so you're able to drag everything. Then go over to the zoom and position and mark a key point. Then move one frame forward, zoom into on the object where you want it to be, and you can use that middle dot as like a tracking point. And say, I just want to keep the car in the middle of the screen and just move one frame forward with the right key and track it and keep it in the middle of the screen. Then once when you get to the end of the clip, you want to click control slash again, click on the new clip, and then make sure to reset everything so it goes back to normal. Make sure to click the square, and that should be it.
Oh, fuck, I have one health.
So if you want it to be a clean zoom in and zoom out with the tracking, this is all you have to do is just go to the front of the clip where you split it and make sure to move 10 frames forward. Make sure to go 10 frames forward and then zoom in to where you want to be for it to gradually zoom in, and then you can continue tracking and do the same thing at the end. This should be the result.
Oh, fuck, I have one health.
Dude.
Mobile. She has her flower tattoos on her teeth.
Now, if you want to track an object or even just text, it's very simple to do. All you gotta do is put your image on top of the timeline. Make sure to click the square and then put it to the size. I'm just gonna put it to the size of the truck, but it'll look not that great, but. You can mess with it with like the angles and everything to where you want it to be, but I'm just gonna have him there. Move one frame forward, and then just keep dragging to where I want him to be, so he lines up with the truck. Now, when you watch it over, he'll stay the same size, but that's super easy to fix. All you have to do is just go to the end of the clip. Mark a key point, make sure you have one at the beginning, and make it the size of the truck, so as you need to replay it, it grows as the car comes towards it. And that's basically all there is to the basics of tracking manually.